Bollywood actress Sonam Kapoor and Anand Ahuja got married in a traditional three-day affair on May 8th this year. Soon after the wedding, Sonam left for Cannes for her professional commitments and didn't get time with her husband. Yesterday, Sonam and Anand enjoyed a dinner date with their friends at a restaurant. Sonam looked pretty in a white oversized shirt and green leggings, whereas Anand Ahuja rocked the casual look. On work front, Sonam is busy with the promotions of her next film Veere Di Wedding alongside Kareena Kapoor, Swara, Bhaskar and Shikha, Talsania.